Rakitic with time and space. And the perfect cross for Suarez. Barcelona off and running in the 2015-16 Champions League campaign.
Zinho got tripped up by Lionel Messi.
Million goes to the right, gets away from Di Maria, but then tripped up. Gianmarco, here my William. As I said, I've told you this many times. This, my father used to say to me, these are like penalty kicks for the Brazilians, Raymond. Here's Felipe Luis with the left foot, working with the right. And it will be the Chelsea man into the wall with a wasted effort.
Came face to face with his idol. Not only that, but he was selected to be one of the player escorts during an exhibition match between FC Barcelona and Al Ahly in Qatar. Murtaza was so amped that while the other kids left the field, he stayed behind, unwilling to leave Messi's side, even making it into the team photo before ultimately being escorted off the field by a referee.
Busquets, Alves with a great run, the header's a brilliant one, and so too the timely finish from Lionel Messi. Fifth minute, Barcelona in front. Still open here, Sevilla, Messi, 2-0. Suarez and Messi just had a glance across to each other.
What a turn.
Messi with an extra burst. Genius. To the inside. Messi!
Fabregas, and Forster makes the save, but Lionel Messi will follow up. Another late goal for Barcelona.
Balls, though, into the area, laid off. Messi,
back
outside of the boot, back of the net.
And it's a hard angle. Oblak's coming out in full, and this one's for you, my son. My beautiful son, Matteo.
He's back. Up against his great friend and club mate. They're on opposing sides tonight. Charlotte Messi. Away from Godin. Ableton.
Create the room for the turn and it's deflected in. Messi will be claiming it. Argentina make the breakthrough just before half time. And who else but Lionel Messi?
Suarez just rolls it through and the offside flag is up and Lionel Messi will not claim his 37th league goal of the season.